Good day.
I can't use this yet.
I am a car. There's...
All who oppose me, beware.
No!
I sense death within this place.
Yeah! is that
enough to earn the rogue's trust?
Well, you have.
Your presence honors me.
well.
I cannot. It is. I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
Overburdened.
Good day.
Hi there.
threatened.
I'll put that to good use. Greetings.
This tree shines with inner spirits.
That to good use.
The Order welcomes you.
What can I do for you?
All that's left of proud Tristram are ghosts and ashes.
Deckard Cain, if you value your life, leave here immediately.
Yeah!
How's it, Rick? Good evening.
You have... When I fled...
This place reeks of death.
Good use.
Thank you.
Good day.
Good day. Greetings. Good day. Greetings.
Put that to good use.
Thank you.
This place has the stench of demons about it.
Good evening.
Ah, the slow torture of caged starvation.
Thank you.
stay a while and listen.
Good to see you.
Greetings.
I sense a demonic presence here.
Thank you.
carry anymore.
Good evening.
Thank you.
to the hell that spawned you, Andaria. I can't carry anymore.
Where can I take you?
We traveled east, over the mountains and into the vast deserts of Broken Lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that arid wasteland. How long? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel, Loot Lane, with a great sea beyond. We made camp that last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried underground there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity.
Now you know what I seek, Marius. This is my brother. Sleep now. We set out with the dawn.
The next morning, we walked over the hill toward Loot Lane. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Good day.